Today I have a new pickup. This might be the best release of the year. It was a must cop. These are the Air Jordan 5 white metallic. Got the new Jordan box. Three everywhere on the paper. Here's the shoes. I wore them yesterday for Easter. I loose laced them. Took out the lace locks. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the tips out, and I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna put it down here at the end. At the end like that. Yeah, I don't really like this big lace lock. I always take them out. So yeah, got these in a size 7. I went into, let me see, Kids Foot Locker. As you can see, I went to Kids Foot Locker and I asked, do y'all still have the Retro 5s? And they was like, no, we sold out. And then it was like, no, I think we got one size left. And I said, what size? And he said it was a 6. And I was thinking to myself, like, I can't get a 6, but I still want to try it on. So he brought it out, and he said, oh, no, it wasn't a 6, it was a 7. And I was like, wow. I was just shocked that they had a 7. Went 5 o'clock p.m. You're not supposed to have the Jordans at 5 o'clock p.m. So I really looked up. I didn't get to get a shoe condom, so protective, but I am going to order one. I'm not going to wear these that much, because this is a clean shoe. All white gets dirty fast, and I'm just going to really keep up with these, because I love these. Got pictures on feet on my Instagram. These are like cocaine. My Instagram is @Degarific. I'm going to put it down below in the description, so you can go follow me. And now we're just going to do my own foot video. Give you a 360 view. Yeah, I paid $152.60. That's $140 plus tax. Remastered, I guess. Yeah, these are remastered. So yeah. Let's get into our own foot video.
Wallet, not sleeping in the streets.
Shaky warrior.
Yeah. It's that Oliver 40 Nico shit, man. 15-4 York shit, you know. Boy, when it was popping. Yeah. Yeah. Running through the 6 with my walls. Count money, you know how it goes. Pray to real it forever, man. Pray the fakes get exposed. I want that Ferrari, then I swear. I want that Bugatti just to hurt. I ain't robbing my jewelry, that's on purpose. Niggas want my spot and don't deserve it. I don't like how serious they take themselves. I've always been me, I guess I know myself. Shakiness, man, I don't have no time for that. My city too turned up, I'll take a fine for that. It's been where you find me.